Day three of competition here in Slovakia at the 27th Universiade. And that was the cue for the sun finally to emerge and briefly brighten up the spectacular Tatra Mountains. Cross country and Nordic combined both take a break today. There was still plenty to enjoy. The ski jumpers in action for the first time in Strbske Pleso, while the biathletes are shouldering their rifles in Osrblie.
Day two of the biathlon tournament from the Universiade in the Lower Tatra Mountains. We're in Slovakia, of course. Osrblie, the event, today's agenda, sprints for the men, the 10 kilometers. Three laps, roughly 3.5 kilometers each, with two rounds of shooting. First, Yuri Shopin was the man to start the race. He, of course, got the bronze on Sunday in the 20 kilometers. Could he add another medal to his collection? Going off in group two, wearing bib number 39, another Russian, Yaroslav Ivanov, came into the race with previous good form. Straight after him, yet another Russian, Maksim Burtasov. He finished 11th on Sunday in the 20 kilometers. This, though, a much better event for him. Well, Shopin, boosted by that bronze medal on Sunday in the 20 kilometers, made very, very good progress. Looked very relaxed. And that was reflected in his shooting. No optical sights on the gun. But laser vision there shown by Shopin. Brilliant start. Laying down a marker for the rest of the field. Look at that, stopping the clock under 11 minutes. Look at that, Burtasov keeping Ivanov in his sights. Ivanov, though, managed to get away. Back on the range, this was Burtasov standing up. Look at that, 5 out of 5. Now, Ivanov had just missed one, and that gave Burtasov the chance to track down. He was Ivanov at the range. Perfect round, first time, prone, lying down. Could he do it again? Good start, 2 out of 2, and then that. A blip, he got back on target, 4 out of 5, but would that miss cost him dear? A missed shot in the sprint, of course, means a penalty loop. Athletes have to go 150 meters around, and that usually works out at 20 seconds on average. Bearing in mind, Shopin had missed twice. Shopin with this trademark stretch, crossing in 23 minutes, 32.2 seconds. And that would be the reference point. That, the time for everybody to beat. Burtasov, you see in the background, crossing in 23 minutes, 30.7 seconds. Couldn't beat Ivanov. Ivanov had skied himself into top spot. And here he is, 23 minutes, 17.3 seconds. Good enough for first, and nobody would challenge him. Ivanov first, Burtasov second with the silver, Shopin third. Day two of the biathlon competition from the 27th Winter Universiade. The biathlon event taking place in Osrblie. Great expectation ahead of the second women's competition of the week, the 7.5 kilometer sprint. three laps of the circuit. Jitka Landova, one of the early starters, wearing bib number four. She'd made the journey from the World Cup circuit, Antols in Italy, just at the weekend. And obviously one of the hot favorites for a medal. But which color? That, of course, the name of the game. All eyes on Paulina Fialkova, the great Slovak hope. Did well to take a bronze medal in the opening event, 15 kilometers individual, 2 days ago on Sunday, but expressed slight regret that he wasn't higher up the podium. She changed that today, spurred on, of course, by home fans. And it was Fialkova who set the pace. Second time split, 6.4 kilometers, and easily in control. Fialkova, wearing bib number six, up at the standing range. Landova, one mistake on her first round of shooting, prone. She needed to make this the perfect five. So far, so good. And then her rifle stalled, the barrel jammed. But how about that? Showing great composure to make it five out of five. Now, the Russian threat from Evgenia Pavlova. She started in the second group. Remember, she'd come fifth in the opening race, the women's 15 kilometers individual, that on Sunday. Desperately looking to move up the podium. Fialkova at her first shooting session. The morale boosting first target hit. Two out of two. Two becomes three. Four on the door. High fives, five out of five. Just the start she needed at the range. Now fast forward to Landova coming in. And that time, 20 minutes, 55.7, good enough to take the lead from Ukrainian Yana Bondar. Now she would have to play the waiting game. This, Pavlova's time. Good, but not good enough for top spot. Second place for the Russian. Now all eyes on the grandstand. The home fans urging their woman on. And Fialkova, well, she didn't let them down. 20 minutes, 20.8 seconds. Arms thrust in the air. She knew it was good. As tired as she was, she'd given every ounce of energy.
Education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.